Joryu, I've been waiting on you. If you got a minute, I got a ton of work for you.
I just finished rescuing a kidnapped ally, but sure. Guess that means I'm available now.
That was some fine work. You really made an impression at the Castle Coliseum. I hear they're still chanting your name.
Oh? And does that mean something?
It means you got them hooked. Those hard-to-please elites are just itching to watch you fight again. Some are saying you could make champion. Think of it. No more playing second banana to these puffed-up, big-name fighters. That spotlight could be all yours. You'll be facing off against some of the world's roughest and toughest fighters. How's that for a notch in your belt? Come on, Joryu. We both know deep down you're a bruiser at heart. Always will be. You can't resist the call of the brawl forever. Am I right or am I right?
Could be something to do, I guess. But I'm done with most of my business in Sotenbori. I don't want you having to call in a helicopter on my behalf every time I'd need to get into the ring.
Ah, come on. You're no stranger. Getting you to and from's no problem at this point. Everyone at the castle's chomping at the bit, waiting for you to get into the ring. Not every day a competitor's in demand like you. Heck, if I got a chance to watch you fight, I'd be over the damn moon. So, how about it? We could leave right now.
You seem pretty eager. What's the rush?
Oh, see, I might have signed a contract listing you as part of the main event.
You what?
It was baked into your registration forms! Ain't like I did it on purpose. They're pulling some real sneaky shit in the fine print these days. All you gotta do is give them one more solid fight. If you don't, they're gonna slap me with a hefty breach of contract fee, so think of it as helping us both save face. I'm counting on you, Joryu.
You're not leaving me with much of a choice, but all right. I'll find time to make my way over there.
Great! But, you see, the crowd's already chanting your name. Those higher-ups are promising a special bonus if you come tonight. Financially speaking, it'd make more sense to go now. You wouldn't want to let down those devoted fans of yours, right?
Guess who really set on this?
Hey! Sure thing.
No.
Over here.
Pain in the neck.
Time to put it in.
I see. I see. Mmm. I see.
No. Have a little rest.
Ready for this?
Who are you? Good work today. Doryu.